They are wives, mothers, some single mothers, women over 30, up to almost 70 years old, and most of them have never joined a pageant before. These are Filipinas from different backgrounds and from different parts of the U.S. who took to the stage, slaying in their swimwear, evening gown, and national costumes, competing to win the first ever Ginang Filipinas America title. A 47-year-old single mother of six with three grandchildren is the first winner of Ginang Filipinas America here in Tacoma, Washington.
Candidate number 4!
Out of the 18 finalists, Raquel Balingit, a full-time housekeeper from Gaithersburg, Maryland, took home the crown and title as the first Ginang Filipinas America.
It feels so incredible to be the first Ginang Filipina America. I would like to show to everyone that, you know, beauty and opportunity doesn't end when you become older. You could do it any age.
For Miss Universe Philippines Tourism 2021 and former Adobo Nation host Katrina Dimaranan believes that Ginang Filipinas America will make a difference in the pageant world as it gives women a platform to still make their dreams come true even if they've overaged, married, or have children.
To all the Ginangs, the beautiful Ginangs all over the world in the Philippines, it's never too late to start all over. It's never too late to start a new goal, to start a new dream. As you guys saw tonight, these women, they just achieved one of their goals in life that they never knew that they could achieve. So never stop believing.
For former beauty queen Maria Teresa Ramos de Boer, founder and CEO of Ginang Filipinas America, the pageant was just a dream of hers that came true. She is both thankful and overwhelmed of its turnout, especially in achieving the pageant's purpose of empowering and celebrating every Filipina.
Well, this was just first a dream, and you know, me and my friend Buboy was just talking, and I said, why is it that, you know, it's all Miss Philippines, why not Mrs. Philippines? And give chances for, you know, women that are married and widowed or separated to shine.
It brings Filipino community all over the United States, and it's a celebration of every Filipino woman. And also it's our celebration of our culture as Filipinos.
Ginang Filipinas America 2024, Raquel Balingit will be competing in New Delhi, India this September for the Mrs. Supermodel Worldwide title, the first international beauty pageant for married women based in South Asia. Monica Galozo, ABS-CBN News, Tacoma, Washington.